New information on late breaking news right now.
Johnny Rollins over the scene of a house fire at North 10th and Lyons in KCK. Johnny?
Yeah, firefighters have their hands full with this one. Take a look at this thick smoke. There is a firefighter buried in that smoke on the end of a ladder right now, pouring water on this residence. This is the south side. It faces south. We're looking to the north and east right now as the smoke briefly clears. When firefighters arrive, this home fully involved in flames, and you can see still a lot of smoke coming out. More steam now than smoke, as they are getting a lot of water on this. But Brian talked about the winds had let up a little bit, but still significant as firefighters attempt to get this under control. No word if anyone was home at the time of this fire or if even the house was occupied. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9. We'll be back right after this. Johnny.